Salam alaikum popote ulipo, ni baba yao Sir Lawrence mwenyewe nikiwa upande wa University of Eldoret. Leo niko na mwanadada ambaye amejikakamua kabisa katika ulingo wa politics. Nataka tusalimia, tuambie jina yake ni nani na anataka nini kwa sasa. Sasa?
Kwa sana.
Unaitwa nani?
Oh, my name is Anab Ali. Mm-hmm. I'm in my second year.
All right.
Doing statistics with computing.
Uh-huh.
And I'm glad I'm here.
All right.
Yeah, and I'm an aspirant of Congress School of Science.
Uh-huh.
And I'm confident I can make it.
Wow, Anab, naona unaongea Kiingereza vizuri sana. Nilikuwa na expect uchape ucharaze Kiswahili pale. Kwani mbona unaruka Kiswahili?
Kiswahili pia najua, but I'm more of an English person.
Oh.
Kiswahili nikianza, I can't with the ngeli, with the kitabu changu, I don't know, I can't.
You mean it?
Yeah,
you mean it. Mimi nikiona watu kama wewe, najua tu ni Waswahili kabisa.
No. Yeah. Yeah. So yeah, some of them are good in it, by the way.
All right.
But for me, yeah, no.
Okay.
I can't.
So you're so good in English more than Swahili.
Yeah.
That's interesting. Mm-hmm. So Anab, tell us briefly about, you know, when did you begin to think about becoming a congressperson in University of Eldoret?
Okay, first and foremost, I'm a class rep from first year. Yeah, now
impressive.
Now I'm my second year, meaning that is 2 years of leadership.
Yeah,
I know how leadership works, and I've been a leader from primary.
From primary?
Mm-hmm.
Ulikuwa nini primary?
Class prefect.
Class prefect.
Seven.
Wow.
Then when I was in class 8, I became an head girl.
Wow.
Yeah.
An head girl.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah, then when I was in my form 1, I became a class prefect again.
Wow.
Then in form 3, I was made a sanitation prefect.
Sanitation prefect.
Yeah.
Watu wasafi.
Sana.
Hey, ulikuwa unaoga kila siku.
Na kuspread kitanda.
Ayayaya. Mimi in my form 1 up to about form 3. Wacha nisiseme. Wacha tu nisiseme. So you became the sanitation prefect in form
form 3. Form 4.
Yeah.
Then when I came here, classroom.
Wow. I can see a big lead in you. Now ukiendelea hivyo, probably you become one of the most famous people in this country when you're Watarani country. Sindio?
Yeah. So I believe in myself.
I believe
I can lead.
All right.
Yeah, that's one thing about me. I believe.
So in your leadership scenarios, do you remember this one case whereby you will solve case kama leader? Hata woka feel enyewe, I'm a good leader.
Yeah, you know, those when you are in primary, when you have to make people shut up, they're making noise, but you take a lead, not writing noise makers, but at least you address them.
No.
Tell them you should keep quiet and read, you know. And the sanitation, I was there, and I always assist them in washing. When I supervise, I assist them, you see.
You were spearhead. Can you tell us some of your manifestos when you plan, what are you planning to do in University of Eldoret, given a chance to become the leader?
Okay. I've written my manifestos.
At least to exaggerate.
Yes, to exaggerate.
Come on, Gina.
Yeah, and of course, manifestos are many. There are so many things that we need to change in our university, but at least I came with a few.
Yeah.
And the few, I know I can make a change.
All right.
And change takes time. That's
exactly
what I believe. And many comrades right now, if you tell them I'll make a change, they're like, no, we don't believe that.
Yeah.
Actually, I don't believe them. But I beg to differ with them. Change is inevitable.
It's inevitable.
It's something that will happen.
Yeah,
and it's for us leaders to make it happen.
To push for it.
To push for it and to not give up.
Yeah.
Like now in my manifesto, I've written around 5 points, and it's more of, you know, the transcripts.
Yeah.
Yeah, the course outlines.
Course outlines.
Those ones, yeah.
Which one by Congress one, actually,
yeah. Yeah, those ones.
Okay.
And I know with time, if I'm not giving up, I will change that, and I believe.
Maybe briefly, looking at your fans there, kuna ma student wana kuwatch.
Yeah.
Thousands of them who are going to vote for you from School of Science, right?
School of Science.
Yeah, what would you like to tell them?
Okay, this is all to School of Science, mm-hmm. comrades, mm-hmm. and anyone from different school. Mm-hmm. I know not everyone out there knows me, but the few who know me, mm-hmm. they know that I can lead well, mm-hmm. and I've led them very well, and I've never misled them. That's one thing. Uh-huh. They know my leadership skills, uh-huh. and I'd like all of you to consider mm-hmm. voting me in, because right. I know that I'll never disappoint you guys. Uh-huh. And I'm hoping for the best.
Okay.
Yeah.
Now, umeona ETV, History ETV. Mm-hmm. What would you like to tell comrades about ETV and maybe the general public?
Yeah, ETV, yeah. ETV, I've also liked this channel. Uh-huh. And it's a channel where you can express uh-huh. out your ideas if yeah. you want to be heard. Yeah. You see? Mm-hmm. So you can always come visit ETV uh-huh. and express your ideas. Uh-huh. Yeah, articulate them. Uh-huh. Yeah.
Na wale waja subscribe tuambie.
Subscribe for me. Sindio? And like.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thanks a lot, Mazee. Me, I wish you all the best.
Thank you.
Now we know you will succeed.
Yeah,
una come through vizuri and I know you will make it. Yeah. Sawa?
Sawa.
Yeah, so guys, this has been one-on-one with Anabu. Anataka School of Science na anataka kuwa congressperson. It's Amina for congressperson in School of Science. My name is Sir Lawrence and this is ETV.